Hello everyone, welcome back to Geek Disorder's web series on HTML5, CSS3, JavaScript, and jQuery. I'm Lavik, I'll be walking you through this. Today we're going to be covering how to code HTML5 elements. This will be a little quick video, but it's something that I feel we needed to cover. So if you'll open up Notepad++. Alright, and of course, what is an element? Well, an element is anything from, as you've seen in the last video, the head element. Then of course we have the body element. Those are two of the main elements. There are lots of other elements, and we'll be going through them in this series. But I just wanted to go over how are you supposed to code them, and open them, close them, and the different kinds of elements. Well, we have how to open and close. Let's start with how to open and close an element. We have a paragraph element, and so that's the opening, and then of course we have the closing of it. And in between the opening and closing of the elements, we have the content, like this. Okay, and that is a paragraph element, opened, closed, and with the proper content in between. We have another kind of element, and they are called empty elements or empty tags. And this is the break element. What this does, it just forces a line break, moves you down to the next line on the web page. You do not have to add a closing break tag, because there is no content to this element. All it does is a simple command. It just moves you down to the next line. All right. When using elements, lots of times they are you have nested elements, which means you'd have something, say a paragraph, and then maybe a emphasized element. And now, when closing these, you want to close them, the inner tags first, which means you don't want to close the paragraph element and then the emphasized element. You want to close this one and then the paragraph. Alright, and then of course in the, like, some context in here, it would be let's see, and if you wanted to emphasize the day, there you go, today is Monday. Everything is inside the paragraph element, but we have emphasized Monday using the emphasized element. Don't really worry about what these elements do right now. It's just trying to show you the proper way to open, close them, and use these elements in the different kinds we have. Other than that, that's about all you need to know about elements. The next video, we're going to go ahead and take a look at attributes and how to work with them. All right, y'all have a good day. Thank y'all.